skunk. Stinky skunk. Chou shu. Chou shu. Chou shu is stinky skunk. Do you smell something funny? Is there a stinky skunk near you?
Are you the stinky skunk?
Chou shu. Oh, that's a very loud no. Okay. In my family, the stinky skunk is the last person to do something. For example, the last person to get into the car. 上车. 上车. The last person to take a shower. 洗澡. 洗澡. Or the last person to brush teeth. 刷牙. 刷牙. To go to bed. 睡觉. 睡觉. It's a game you can play with your little sister. 妹妹. 妹妹. Older sister. 姐姐. 姐姐. Little brother. 弟弟. 弟弟. Older brother. 哥哥. 哥哥. Mom. 妈妈. 妈妈. Or dad. 爸爸. 爸爸. Do you know, when Chinese children meet new friends on the playground, they would call the younger girl 小妹妹. 小妹妹. Younger boy 小弟弟. 小弟弟. Older sister 大姐姐. 大姐姐. Older brother 大哥哥. 大哥哥. It's a polite way to communicate with friends without knowing their name. Here is the Stinky Skunk song for you. 臭鼠哥.
最后一个上车的是臭鼠. 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 谁是臭鼠?
Are you laughing? I hope not. I don't smell anything funny here. Hey, this song goes like this. Last one in the car is a stinky skunk. Last one in the car is a stinky skunk. Last one in the car is a stinky skunk. Who's the stinky skunk? Ha, I know it's not me, but now we're going to change it. Now let's try the song with last one in the shower. 洗澡, 洗澡.
最后一个洗澡的是臭鼠. 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 谁是臭鼠?
Let's try last one to brush teeth. 刷牙. 刷牙.
最后一个刷牙的是臭鼠. 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 谁是臭鼠?
Okay, now. Oh, okay, I'm not sleeping. I'm not sleeping yet.
But now we're going to try the last one to go to bed.
睡觉睡觉
最后一个睡觉的是丑鼠最后一个睡觉的是丑鼠最后一个睡觉的是丑鼠谁是丑鼠